Disgusting! I've taken no money.
Jenny from the Betchworth Deli.
Yes, Jenny.
By the time you smeared your semen on that squirrel's face,
I didn't ask you. That's complete fabrication by the local parish council. There's no semen on that squirrel.
Brockham's Weekly. What is this that you, the allegations of you anal bleaching your nan and she died?
That is total. No anal bleaching. That's disgusting. I used Ajax, nothing else.
Nothing to that.
That's disgusting. I've never fucked a ferret in my life. Leave the friendly belching scandal. Leave that. Get back.
You lost 2 litres of blood from your dick.
Any of this is complete formulation. There are still people after my name trying to give me a big fat smear test. It's a smear campaign.
Children.
I haven't been selling children for 3 years. My name was cleared with the selling of children.
Amen.
Disgusting. That was really quite painful, but there's no truth to it. Crown Prosecution Service are trying to dirt my name, leave it lying in the dirt, so I can't even start up.
That's disgusting.
I didn't even go to Ashton School. I've never had syphilis. That's complete scandal. She was a young ebony girl and I shot her. Comment, like, subscribe, share. Yeah, come on, I haven't got no comment. There's no comment. There's no truth to any of this.